Audiobook, The Purpose of Life, Philosophy, Spirituality, and Science on Life's Purpose by Daniel Zaborowski. While every precaution has been taken in the preparation of this book, the publisher assumes no responsibility for errors or omissions, or for damages resulting from the use of the information contained herein. Part 1, Introduction to Life's Purpose. What is the purpose of life? This question has puzzled philosophers, theologians, and scientists for centuries. It's a question that is both deeply personal and universally relevant, as we all strive to find meaning and fulfillment in our lives. While some people find their purpose through religion, others find it through personal growth, career, or relationships. The search for life's purpose is a universal human experience, and it is the subject of this book. The Purpose of Life, Philosophy, Spirituality, and Science on Life's Purpose is a book that explores the multifaceted and complex nature of life's purpose. By examining the different perspectives on this question, we aim to offer readers a deeper understanding of what it means to live a purposeful life and how to find meaning and fulfillment in their own lives. The search for the purpose of life is one of the most fundamental and universal questions of human existence. We all have a desire to find meaning and fulfillment in our lives, but the path to discovering what that means can be challenging and elusive. This book is an invitation to explore the many perspectives on life's purpose, from philosophical and spiritual traditions to the latest scientific research. Our aim in this book is not to offer a definitive answer to the question of life's purpose, but rather to explore the many ways in which people have approached this question throughout history and across different cultures. We believe that by examining the diverse and often conflicting views on this subject, we can gain a deeper understanding of what it means to live a purposeful life and how we can find meaning and fulfillment in our own lives. We hope this book will inspire you to think deeply about your own life and the world around you. We believe that by exploring the many perspectives on life's purpose, we can gain a greater sense of clarity and direction in our lives, and ultimately live more purposeful and fulfilling lives. Thank you for joining us on this journey. Part 1 of the book provides an overview of the topic of life's purpose and its importance. In this section, we delve into the various ways people have sought to understand the meaning of life throughout history, and how different cultures and philosophical traditions have approached this question. We also consider the modern-day challenges that make it difficult to find purpose and meaning in life. Part 2 explores the philosophical perspectives on life's purpose, including the works of great philosophers such as Plato, Aristotle, and Immanuel Kant. We consider their views on what constitutes a meaningful life, and how we can find purpose and meaning in a world that seems chaotic and unpredictable. Part 3 examines the spiritual perspectives on life's purpose. We explore the major religions of the world, including Buddhism, Christianity, Hinduism, Islam, and Judaism, and how they approach the question of life's purpose. We consider the ways in which these traditions offer guidance on how to live a purposeful life, and how they help us find meaning and fulfillment in our daily lives. Part 4 delves into the scientific perspectives on life's purpose. We examine the latest research in neuroscience, psychology, and other fields that shed light on what drives human motivation and how we can find purpose and meaning in life. We consider how factors such as genetics, environment, and culture shape our views on life's purpose, and how we can harness this knowledge to live more fulfilling lives. Part 5 focuses on how to put purpose into action. We explore how to live a purpose-driven life, the connection between passion and purpose, and how to create a personal mission statement to guide our lives. We also consider the role of creativity, gratitude, and other positive emotions in helping us live a more meaningful and fulfilling life. Part 6 addresses the obstacles that may hinder us in finding our purpose, such as fear and resistance, and how to overcome them. We consider the importance of self-awareness, self-acceptance, and self-compassion in our quest to find purpose and meaning in life. Part 7 covers living a life of purpose and how purpose relates to happiness, personal and social responsibility, and modern life. We explore the role of technology, social media, and other modern-day distractions in our ability to find purpose and meaning in life. We also consider the importance of cultivating a sense of purpose and meaning in the workplace and the wider community. Part 8 explores the transcendent aspects of life's purpose, such as love, spirituality, and the mystical dimensions of purpose. We consider the importance of connection, community, and the transcendent in helping us find meaning and purpose in life. In this opening section of the book, we explore the fundamental question of life's purpose and its importance in our lives. We examine the various ways that people have sought to understand the meaning of life throughout history, and how different cultures and philosophical traditions have approached this question. We also consider the modern-day challenges that make it difficult to find purpose and meaning in life. This section lays the foundation for the rest of the book by establishing why life's purpose matters and providing a broad overview of the different perspectives we will explore in the following sections. By the end of Part 1, readers will have a clear understanding of why finding purpose is essential and how this quest is connected to many of the challenges we face in our personal and professional lives. The question of life's purpose. The question of life's purpose is perhaps one of the most profound and universal questions of human existence. It is a question that has been asked by individuals throughout history and across different cultures, and continues to be a source of fascination and inquiry for many people today. At its core, the question of life's purpose is an inquiry into the meaning and significance of our lives. It is a question that invites us to reflect on the nature of our existence, the goals and values we hold dear, and the legacy we hope to leave behind. The search for life's purpose is often prompted by feelings of disconnection, disillusionment, or a sense of emptiness or lack of direction. It may arise in the wake of major life events, such as the loss of a loved one, a major career change, or a significant personal challenge. Or it may be a more gradual process, a slow and steady realization that something essential is missing from our lives. Despite its universal appeal, the question of life's purpose is one that has been approached in many different ways. Some people turn to philosophy, seeking to find meaning through an exploration of abstract concepts such as truth, goodness, and beauty. Others turn to spirituality, looking to connect with a higher power or to discover the underlying purpose and order of the universe. Still others turn to science, seeking to understand the nature of life and the universe at the most fundamental level. Regardless of the approach, the search for life's purpose is a deeply personal and subjective journey. What is meaningful and fulfilling for one person may not be so for another. Our individual backgrounds, experiences, and values all play a role in shaping our understanding of life's purpose, and there is no one-size-fits-all answer to this question. Yet despite its subjective nature, the question of life's purpose is one that has deep implications for our lives as individuals and as a society. A sense of purpose can provide a sense of direction and motivation, helping us to navigate the challenges and uncertainties of life with greater resilience and clarity. It can also inspire us to connect with others and to contribute to the world in meaningful ways, creating a sense of purpose that extends beyond our own individual lives. In this book, we will explore the question of life's purpose from a variety of perspectives, drawing on the insights and wisdom of philosophers, spiritual leaders, and scientists throughout history. We will examine the ways in which different cultures and traditions have approached this question, and explore the implications of these diverse perspectives for our own lives and the world around us. Our hope is that by examining the question of life's purpose from a variety of angles, we can gain a deeper understanding of what it means to live a purposeful life, and how we can find greater meaning and fulfillment in our own lives. We believe that the search for life's purpose is a journey that we all undertake, and that by exploring this question together, we can gain a greater sense of clarity and direction in our lives. Understanding the importance of purpose in life. Understanding the importance of purpose in life is critical for achieving fulfillment and well-being. Purpose is a fundamental aspect of human existence, and without it, we may experience feelings of apathy, hopelessness, and disconnection. At its core, purpose provides us with a sense of direction and meaning in life. It helps us to orient ourselves towards a particular goal or set of values, and to channel our energies and resources towards their achievement. Without a sense of purpose, we may find ourselves feeling lost, directionless, or adrift. Research has consistently shown that having a sense of purpose is associated with numerous positive outcomes, both for individuals and for society as a whole. Studies have linked purpose with better mental health, higher levels of well-being, and greater longevity. Purpose has also been shown to be associated with increased motivation, higher levels of achievement, and greater engagement in work and other areas of life. In addition to the personal benefits of purpose, there are also societal benefits to living a purposeful life. Individuals with a sense of purpose are more likely to contribute to society in meaningful ways, whether through volunteer work, community engagement, or other forms of civic participation. This can have a positive ripple effect, leading to stronger communities and a more just and equitable society. Despite the clear benefits of purpose, many people struggle to find a sense of direction and meaning in their lives. The modern world can be overwhelming, with numerous distractions and competing demands vying for our attention. It can be difficult to discern what truly matters in life and to find a purpose that resonates with our deepest values and aspirations. Fortunately, there are many strategies that can help individuals to cultivate a sense of purpose in their lives. One of the most important is to engage in a process of self-reflection, in which we examine our values, goals, and priorities. This can help us to identify what truly matters to us, and to chart a course towards a more purposeful life. Another key strategy is to engage in activities that are personally meaningful and fulfilling. This may involve pursuing a hobby or interest, volunteering in a cause that we care about, or pursuing a career that aligns with our values and passions. By engaging in activities that bring us joy and fulfillment, we can gain a greater sense of purpose and direction in life. It is also important to recognize that purpose is not a static or fixed aspect of our lives. Rather, it is an ongoing process of exploration and discovery. As we grow and change over time, our sense of purpose may evolve as well. It is important to remain open and receptive to new experiences and opportunities, and to be willing to adapt and pivot as our sense of purpose evolves. How our beliefs and values affect our sense of purpose. Our beliefs and values play a crucial role in shaping our sense of purpose. What we believe about the world, ourselves, and our place within it can profoundly influence the goals we pursue and the direction we take in life. Beliefs are our subjective understandings of reality, and they can be shaped by a range of factors, including our upbringing, our experiences, and the cultural and social contexts in which we live. Our beliefs can be conscious or unconscious, explicit or implicit, and they can have a profound impact on our attitudes and behaviors. Values, on the other hand, are the principles and ideals that we hold dear, and they reflect what we consider to be important or meaningful in life. Values can include things like honesty, justice, compassion, creativity, and self-expression, and they can serve as guiding principles for how we live our lives and make decisions. Both beliefs and values can have a significant impact on our sense of purpose. For example, if we believe that our lives are predetermined and that we have no control over our destiny, we may struggle to find a sense of purpose, since we may feel that our choices and actions are ultimately meaningless. On the other hand, if we believe that we are capable of shaping our own destiny and creating our own sense of meaning in life, we may be more likely to feel a sense of purpose and direction. Similarly, our values can influence our sense of purpose by shaping the goals we pursue and the priorities we set for ourselves. For example, if we value creativity and self-expression, we may be drawn to artistic pursuits or other forms of creative expression as a way of finding purpose and meaning. If we value social justice, we may be drawn to activism or community organizing as a way of contributing to a larger cause and making a positive impact on the world. It is important to note, however, that our beliefs and values are not necessarily fixed or immutable. They can change and evolve over time as we gain new experiences and perspectives, and as our priorities and goals shift. It is also possible to consciously and intentionally shape our beliefs and values through practices like meditation, reflection, and self-examination. One of the challenges of finding a sense of purpose in life is navigating the complex and often contradictory beliefs and values that exist within our own minds and in the larger society. We may find ourselves torn between competing priorities and goals, or struggling to reconcile our own values with the demands and expectations of others. In order to cultivate a more meaningful and purposeful life, it can be helpful to engage in a process of self-reflection and inquiry, in which we examine our beliefs and values and explore how they are shaping our sense of purpose. This can involve asking ourselves questions.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.